Hello again. I'd just like to add that this playing process and practicing will help you whether you're a classical player or jazz player or a commercial player, lead player, whatever. I think those things that I just talked about could be helpful and applicable to all different kinds of playing. That's it, and greetings from my dog, Casey.